To do this, we need to add a method to our book class. We're going to want to use the substring method to print out just the text from the beginning to the first period. So the first index we should put in is 0, because that's the first index of a character in the book. And then we need to find the end of the first sentence. We can do this using the index of method that we used before to look for Mad Hatter. And now the key here is that substring for the second argument wants to take the character after the last character to print. So if the last character we want to print is the period, and that's at end of sentence, we want to give substring end of sentence plus 1. Now in our tester, we'll want to add another line where we test out our new method and compare it to the expected value, which is a little long, so we'll need to split it across a few different lines. Let's see how this worked. So the actual is exactly what we expected, and the expected is missing some line breaks and goes to the side for a long time. But other than that, it looks like this is basically doing what we wanted.